watching you. A la 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 long, a la 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 long, longly long, long, long.
Good day, everyone. I am Joseph De Abella Jr., 2B1 Automotive from Miskat Calapan City Campus. Today, I show you the 5 basic skills in volleyball. But before that, what is volleyball?
Volleyball is a team sport in which two teams of 6 players are separated by a net. Each team tries to score points by grounding a ball on the other team's court under organized rules. The team that wins the rally is awarded a point and serves the ball to start the next rally. Five basic skills in volleyball. The first skill is serving. The serve is the act of putting the ball in play by a player. But actually, it describes one of the most important plays in the game of volleyball. Extend your arm first, hand places the ball in front of you, then slightly release it up and swing your free arm to hit the ball. That is how to serve. The next skill is passing. Passing the ball is the skill which performed by a player who receiving the ball. In passing the ball, you have to keep low, always position behind the ball, keep your arms together, and you have to have a shoulder shrug. This is how to pass the ball. The next skill is setting the ball. In setting the ball, toss the ball above the center of your forehead. This is how to set a ball. The next skill is spiking. It is an act of jumping and hitting the ball down to the opponent's court. This is how to spike. The next skill is blocking. Volleyball blocking is deflecting the ball coming from the opponent's attack hit. It is used to prevent the opponents from the successful attack. This is how to block a ball.
And those are the 5 basic skills in volleyball.